am an essential worker.
See,
I was at a restaurant called Zone 7.
Which is your
keyword restaurant? Which is my restaurant. In a meeting, we're even having dinner. There might have been like a loose bottle somewhere.
Was it like a loose bottle?
There might have been like a loose bottle. And everybody was, people were actually getting ready to, leave, to go home.
Huh?
And they were social distance. And mind you, I was even wearing a mask.
Mm-hmm.
So in my defense, they entered.
It is the final channel, be in the know. Badi bula kaga itano shira gashumba, Dr. Hilda Mani, bakwatidwa mubala. Eee, so jetusose na yoru nako urwari hilo. Mujo kiranze kola stories zenja ulonga mbala ganti. Inde bala mukampala nzigule. Ebala nzigule, era the president anaba kulangirira. Zo ebala bazigula da. Hii, katu unako urwari hilo nozewa kutekuwa sirebu mamwe. Muso volo kukiriza andi zanero ulijayo gira. Na ye, abe bala bagamba. Chachuwewe ingiza abantu bibiri. Ebala na yewa jikirize ingize bibiri. Hii, ingize bibiri. Ebenge kola, kubanga abana banji, awade bakola mubala. Kumbe umaka gwonna omulimu gulingo kwa gwao. Mnonga mwemuli ba DJ, mwemuli ba waitress, mwemuli ba naboche michomo, mwemuli ababoda wafuga basire kwini echiro. Mwemuli obulamu obutambuze echiro. Nama kampu nige njini agakolo mwenge tegacha atunda bulungi. Na ye, badina Uganda angaye bali batete nkanya. Ate mu Uganda wabato liku bya bufuzi. Amateka gwonna osobola gabe ndinga. Kati naba mabala ba iya yengirije bogera muko ne ofisa. Kukinula padrule pakinze wanuansi, wali wagure bare kola. Padrule temanyiti wali wagure wali wabantu. Ok. Noza polisi ya mazene gamba neda duino kunonja kubulibara. Because ejo chitiba chikora cha polisi, chitiba chikora cha musirikale nga iyo ba omuntu omulala ena enobu yinza. Kati bakoze rando musimanyi zino jezavude, muzawade tebazite mede, nga baserebu wa mwebaba kwata. Omuli Badi Bulaka, omuli Shira Gashumba, omuli Gaitano, omuli Dr. Hilderman. Baba kutenga bonti. Bali ba pipira na ye katiba gamba DJ Tumbiza Sound. Kankweka na katambika lake, nganyo nyola kuchintu echo. Lako ununo akolane Gaitano kukapito. Na ye sewe la serebu hawa serebu. Che manjile ni serebu ya soze mkaduku. Teri yo. Uganda, etani soko nyumira. Wovamu waka serebu, okunja konga biyavufuzi. Na hivu wanga toli mubiyavufuzi. Kaka sabuliteka ligondo, vero gamba wala Uganda nyumira, Uganda nyumira, Uganda nyumira. Laki.
Munange Gaitano, let me tell you. So last night, I am there minding my business.
As usual.
So I am chilling, having a cup of tea, as I do want to watch the news. Meanwhile, my feet are up. I'm like, it's the no more they're going to talk about. Bobby Wine's doing, Chagulani, Katumba. Oh, yeah.
I can actually picture you with your feet up relaxed.
Nice. So I'm relaxing. I'm watching the news. Things were going on well. Stories came. Chagulani was where? The street, canisters everywhere. I said, okay, this looks like business usual because these things have been happening. What? The past couple of weeks. Then I see. But they are saying, as people have been busy preserving COVID, guidelines, some people have been happening at night. I was like, wait a minute. Uganda has been happening at night when I'm at home.
With your legs up.
With my legs up. Thinking that there is no party anywhere. They started showing us different bars. Gaetano, KCCA had gone to bars to capture people who had gone beyond what? Curfews. Remember, the president has not opened officially the bars. So as far as I was concerned, me lacking babas, the bars were closed. Gaitano, the bars were open. People were happening. They were dancing. I swear, they were eating pote on us. I said no. Anyway, so the story goes on in TV Kawungezi. They move places. Aha! Gaitano, when I was just sipping on my hot tea, who do I see? Then I wasn't looking there. I heard, Gaitano, Gaitano, I turned, I was like, wait.
Okay, enough.
No. I had, let me tell my son, are you the one who was there?
No, the thing is this, sincerely speaking, so you saw me.
So I see Gaitano Juko Kagwa, and Gaitano nga wekaza, siju ya wa privacy. What did you say again? To the case, he said, Wallahi Gaitano was there in front of me. He had exited curfew. He was in a bar. I said, in food. Then the phone calls started coming. My mom was like, Gaetano Abaireki Arinka. I was like, how am I supposed to know where this guy is? Gaetano, what happened?
You see, in my defense, I was at Zone 7. Zone 7 happens to be my establishment.
Okay.
That is where I go sometimes to eat dinner, to meet clients, to talk business.
Uh-huh. Right? Uh-huh.
And I'll have you know that these people entered Zone 7 at 20 minutes or 25 minutes after 9 o'clock. Remember one thing, Lucky.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of worker am I? Essential.
You know,
I am an essential worker.
See,
I was at a restaurant called Zone 7.
Which is your
keyword
restaurant?
Keyword restaurant, which is my restaurant. In a meeting, we're even having dinner. There might have been like a loose bottle somewhere.
Was it a loose bottle?
There might have been like a loose bottle. And everybody was, people were actually getting ready to leave, go home.
Huh?
And they were social distance. And mind you, I was even wearing a mask.
Mm-hmm.
So in my defense, they entered.
There's
now, I don't mind people entering my establishment, beat authorities, to say, by the way, it's time for
uh-huh.
to close. I don't mind.
Oh.
What I got very upset with was these cameras. You are on private property. This TV station that came to
it's
that
MTV
place, hold
because,
on a second, hold on a second,
we can say
is also a private business. Mm. They had no right whatsoever to come and start filming on my premises. You come in and say, close down, you should not be here, I will leave. But for you to enter my premises, a private business, with your own private business, to film this, I found very, very, very wrong.
Uh-huh. So therefore, we shall... Are we suing?
Yes,
we are
suing.
I mean, who are we suing?
We are going to sue...
Because I need to know that...
We're suing everybody. We're suing everybody.
Who? NTV Akawungezi?
You know,
KCCA?
I was trying...
The Uganda police?
I was trying to explain to them, guys, calm down. Let's do this profession. If you want people to leave, do it in such a way. If you want to arrest people, fine. But don't put them on camera. That's what kind of nonsense is that?
My Gaetano Juko Kagwa was on camera at 9:20. Anyway, as we speak now, Gaetano is here. Thank God that you're back. I was a little worried. I made a few phone calls here and there to my people.
Listen. Anyway.
But it was
this is what went down.
Uh-huh.
Songa ni Gaetano Kagwa na yeye asange dwali ya kuzeye koledi.
I know what you're doing. That's a respect to our purpose.
Thank you.
Now,
you have to...
No, now you out. And I'll tell you something. That was me talking in the background. I know what you're
obviously
doing. And mind our privacy. They took this thing out of context. They made it seem as if the bar was full. We were dancing and there were
as
lots
if
of people.
The buzz they had got was actually Zone 7.
Zone 7, we had, I swear to you, about maybe 20 people.
I'm not even a lawyer, but I know you have a case.
Saying?
You have a case.
They
actually
took it out of context. We were not dancing, enjoying loud music. We were even quiet. Using candles.
So this is not only character assassination,
yes,
but also business assassination.
Do you understand?
Uh-huh.
Yes.
We have a case.
Do you understand? No,
Bafuna, NTV
Akawunge. No, enough is enough.
For NTV? I'm confused. Who are we coming for?
Lucky.
Hey.
Lucky.
Hey.
I know what you're doing. Please, mind my privacy.
Can I laugh? But it was funny. See, you
I said, No. It wasn't funny.
No.
But after the police left, I was so thirsty.
Aha. No, Zakati kankweneka video kan.
Yeah, big up, mwena baganda bange jemuli. Musibye mutyo lunaku lwa lero. Nze njagala mbabule ekintu kimu. It is the final channel, be in the know. Ne Zanel. Njagala mbabule lunaku zino, Zanel ya kuleta ebintu ebyakabi byerere. Entertainment ye na mauli lechi chicho na choyagala. Akulete la kuwa. Sanja akuleta chua gara chona, chicho suwa. Tosubua agenda wali njinga subscribe yeka, mauli revu lilija likuja kugwe. Wabali leta wati ngolifuna, bambi. Tosubua, tobe la mabega. Digital Zanel, bakube.
Zira mo bajukiza mwena, ntituna adilo kweze mitwale kumi na yesi gamba anga konti bu video vule kerao, bu video nakuzino bujia mpola. Gwewe na inaka video ko E namba jola bakufula ya wansi. E happy faces ye ya waridi. Yobo sindika ko. Ka WhatsApp kafe. E namba ya fe ya WhatsApp. Kwa sindika ka video. Kada chike. Munga temulimu sound. Temulimu chi. Nenye gero kujukiza antino happy faces give a smile project. E chia gendera dala maso. E chia gendera dala maso. Tuchi abasaba. Mwena mwena. Abalina yobu yambi. Mubulete. Mubusindike. Bujia kutuka. Walo chali wange. Owe South Sudan. Ampereza kusente. Waliwo ne bamita Simon nwabeerawo ne mwana muwala Olivia Nakonde na ye kintu yayongedde nakijanja wazannyo bantu batano balamba naganira abo bayambe nwabeerawo ne mwana muwala Mwajuma Mwajuma naye agambye zanero kwatirawo nakulwalero bantu basatu basobodde okubanga basobola okubeera part of the Happy Faces Give a Smile project noza video muziraba just impede muko kumanyi nti video temuziraba bulungi simanyi lwaki inga atenda basubiza anti video njazite kayo nendo uza anti basubscribe abo naban baji ya manya anti final channel itadeyo ka video ilibinga babinga baso bolo kalaba kati mugenda mwilaweo video bo unako urencha tugenda kuba tugenda geto ya weno salama uwa wali yeyo geto jebanda ze jenjo genda ko tulabao kubanga tuya ambaba ntu abamu okufuna Christmas ya abu sija suka wano. Ndu uza Happy Faces Give a Smile Project nyongero badju kizanti mwe part of it Christmas yo natugenda kuba tutekayo abantu twabagamba twagala okuyamba abantu 10 ndu uza era sitambudde bubi buli lunaku mfusangayo ka video Christmas bwetu abantu bajirie njagala abakadde n'abantu abali obubi obanga oli bubi obanga atole mukadde bansobola okubanga nyingirawo nengezaako okuyamba embeera olwo nfunda yensawo. Nagamba sokele wano Kampala tuetole wano kumpi ne Kampala because ate sente tezina kugwera mu transport. Sija kusuka wano. It is the final channel binde. No, I'm out.